It's hard to say. I haven't really played too many. Sure, you can say that. I just had a good team in front of me, and they're doing a lot of little things right. So I think when a team is willing to block a lot of shots and really pay the price, I think it's a team shutout. Like I said, when you do a lot of the little things like block a lot of shots, block a lot of rebounds and backdoor chances, I think your team really deserves it. I feel excited. I feel a lot better than leaving here with nothing because I think the whole team really bought into this tournament and really wanted to do great things. Russia played a really good game yesterday, so you can't take anything away from them. Canada is a great team as well. I wouldn't say it's hard to say when you have single game elimination, anything can happen. Yeah, probably. That's just the way media goes, though. They could play it down when they shouldn't be, and they could play it up when it shouldn't be. I thought our team is a really good team. We all came together really well, and I don't think anyone realized that. Oh, absolutely. They played really well tonight, and they really fought hard, and they, I mean, they gave it all they got because you could tell they wanted it. Oh, I loved it. The cities were great, Ostrava and Prague. I wish I could stay a little longer.